Mark LaMura, an Emmy-nominated actor best known for his role as Mark Dalton on All My Children, died on Monday after a battle with lung cancer. He was 68 years old. The veteran star appeared on the aforementioned soap opera from 1977 to 1989, although he continued to stop by now and then throughout the 1990s. During his stint as Spine Valley's Dalton, LaMura's most memorable storylines included romancing his, at the time unknown to him, sibling Erica, played by the incomparable Susan Lussi, and undergoing an intervention about his drug addiction. The character was eventually written off the series, but returned at one point to play a role in Erica's intervention for substance abuse. LaMura was nominated for a Daytime Emmy in 1988. And he left quite an impression on his famous ghost star. How can this be? I just received the shocking and deeply saddening news that wonderful Mark LaMura has passed away, wrote Lussi as a caption to the following image. She added, Mark played my brother Mark on All My Children. He was such a talented and accomplished actor slash a bright and charming presence in all our AMC lives and a really great guy. Mark was loved and he will be missed. R.I.P., my friend. Along with his well-known gig on All My Children, LaMura also appeared on the following shows, Star Trek, The Next Generation, L.A. Law, One Life to Live, The Sopranos, 30 Rock, Law and Order, SVU, Damages. In a 2012 interview with We Love Soaps, LaMura said that acting on daytime television was like being able to play all 88 keys on piano and only being allowed to plunk out the same 8 every day. To be fair, the writers have to write an hour's worth of story every day. The director has to shoot it, the actors have learned all them words the night before. Did he love it, however? Love? No, he said at the time. Thanks for the dough. It was a heavy-like affair. Got to appreciate that honesty, don't you? Over the years, LaMura also appeared in many theatrical productions, Shakespearean plays and The Rise of Dorothy Hale. He portrayed Oscar Madison in the 2013 revival production of The Odd Couple alongside Jeff Dolbert as Felix Unger. May he rest in peace.
For more videos, subscribe my YouTube channel.